Hello, everybody. This is Agent Cack. Welcome back to Let's Play Crash Bandicoot. If you remember last time, we were in this toxic goo-shaped level. And that kept happening. Shit. If only I had my food bazooka. If only I did have my food bazooka, I could just go BAP and just blow you away. So wait. Damn it. Okay. Eep. Eep. Steep. Sheep. Chikik! Ooh, better than Chikik, it's the end of the level. Let's just get some Wumpa food, because we always need that. Yeah, although I didn't play it, I heard that Wumpa food may be currency in one of the crash games. I think. Possibly, maybe, possibly. Let's go into the generator room. And there's Cortex's face. Hopefully, he's not watching me. He probably is, though. Yeah, those are indeed camera bots, possibly, maybe. Damn it. Yeah, the one's sucking so much. I'm still having fun. This is still awesome fun. Harder than what I'm used to free. Crash Bandicoot game. But fun nonetheless. Even when I do things like that. Hell yeah. And I thought I would be safe on that edge. I guess not. Thank you. And let's pin to pin. And fall off again. How did I survive that? Okay. Look at that. Whoa! Holy crap. So that grandiose platform falls too. Oh yeah, it is shaped like a falling platform. And seems like it's never coming back. I saw it coming. I tried to avoid it. Like, not avoid. I tried to spin it. Two. Okay, what's in you, girlfriend? Damn it! That means I can't save! Disappointment. And onto this one. Okay. And bounce the check. And spin the box. All 9 of them. And collect the juicy treasure inside. I recognize you, Pinstripe. Wait, you're not going up against Pinstripe? We're doing toxic waste? Okay. Falling into slime like a boss. Getting crushed like a boss.
What have I got?
Okay, what's... Well... There are barrels coming at me. In a very Donkey Kong-like fashion. Next time on Let's Play Crash Bandicoot. We will. Oh my god, oh, okay, good. Pip. We will continue to navigate our way through this slimy, slimy world. So until next time, everybody, this is Agent Cat, and I am saying adios.